the classic definition of epidemiology is that it is the study of the distribution as well as the determinants of health and health outcomes in populations. Some of the key elements that are really critical to epidemiology are that it focuses on populations. So we're not only interested in why certain individuals have an extremely high risk of disease, but also why certain populations have more disease or poorer health than other populations. A second component that is important to epidemiology is that it's very tied to public health practice and action. So we use the results from epidemiology to translate that into interventions, and these could be interventions at an individual level or more broadly to policies that are really aimed at improving the public's health. I think of epidemiologists as people who are seeking answers, who really like to try to understand the details behind what is happening, and it takes sort of a keen observer. One of the reasons why our Department of Epidemiology is unique is that we have a very diverse faculty, and the faculty are working on a large variety of topics and areas that are important to public health. For example, we have faculty who work on the application of laboratory methods to population health. We have faculty who work on the genetics of disease. We also have faculty who focus on international health or health in global settings. And finally, we have faculty working on a number of chronic diseases. Because we have so many active research projects going on, there are many opportunities for students to get engaged and to work directly in a one-on-one kind of relationship with faculty members to really immerse themselves in the research process. The university and the school both have a very long, rich history of focusing on very important public health topics. For example, the polio vaccine was developed and tested here within our own Department of Epidemiology at the School of Public Health. We strive to train our students and to give them what we like to call their epidemiology toolbox, so that when they leave our program, they have a very strong foundation in their both epidemiological and biostatistical methods, and then they can apply that really to any area that they may be interested in pursuing.